Endeavor Farm is a picturesque 160-acre thoroughbred farm with its rolling pastures, paddocks, and barns dedicated to breeding and raising foals that will end up in the sales ring and hopefully the racetrack. The farm on Old Frankfort Pike in Woodford County used to be known as Richland Hills before being sold and undergoing a name change.
For people like Laura and myself who didn't grow up around horses, it's really hard to get your foot in the door in this industry.
Two University of Kentucky animal science graduates, Keith and Laura Haig, work at the farm together. Keith is the farm manager, and Laura is the sales coordinator. They got into the business after working together as students at UK's Main Chance Equine Farm, where they learned the importance of good pastures from one of their professors.
And she was one of the people that really helped us out. And she was always preaching the benefits of pasture maintenance and really drilled it into us how important our pastures are, because they're the most important resource we have on this farm.
Keith and Laura were married after their time as students working at Main Chance Farm. Keith has been at the farm 7 years, since before it became Endeavor. They both first learned of the pasture evaluation program as students and just started using the program last year with very satisfying results.
We have noticed changes already this is the second year that we've utilized the program, and we can already see results. We were seeding and we were fertilizing, but we didn't really know if what we were doing was what we were supposed to be doing. And so before, we were just kind of throwing darts at a dartboard and hoping that they would stick. And now we have a much better idea of what we need to be doing and when we need to be doing it.
Keith says before using the program, they were wasting a lot of resources on the farm, and now they have a much better idea of what they are doing. That thanks in part to UK forage specialist Ray Smith.
And we're really pleased with the improvements, and what we're really thankful for is they're very pleased with the improvements that they've had on their farm, both in the condition of the pastures, but also in how the horses have done.
Using the horse pasture evaluation program also gave the Haigs a chance to work with one of their classmates at UK, Krista Lee, who now coordinates the program and continues to see it grow.
And we found that so many of them are so glad to have that information and are even going further steps. They want to reseed some pastures, they want to cut some of their own hay. A couple of them have even started hiring some of the people that have once worked in our program with us. So we're actually training students to be good agronomists and then actually getting them to work on horse farm.
The Haig said some of the changes at Endeavor Farm were really simple, easy things that they did to improve their pastures, and will continue to follow the program's recommendations. From the University of Kentucky College of Agriculture, Food, and Environment, I'm Jeff Franklin reporting.